Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to prevent duplicate post titles in WordPress. When you go to create a new post, WordPress uses your title as the URL slug. And if there's a duplicate, it'll assign a number at the end like you see here. But don't worry, there's an easy solution to prevent this from happening. Just go to your plugins area, click add new, and we'll be installing a plugin. Let's look for unique title checker. And this is the plugin we want, so we'll click install now and activate. Once the plugin is activated, now when we go to create a new post, if we accidentally add the same title, then we'll get a notification up here that it's the same. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.